is not a feeling in this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. Kid?
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I'll fight the enemies of the Republic with everything I've got, sir.
No need to call me, sir. We're in the field. You can lose the formality. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a down transport, a Sirius bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
What are the weapon specs?
The bomb is designed to slag a huge city so it could wipe this little island right off the map. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! Shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold...
Driver! Driver! Blasted, he's down. Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
How should we proceed, sir?
Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Understood, sir.
The Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
I'm on it.
Good luck out there, kid. Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
Don't beat yourself up. If it was possible, you'd have fixed it.
Thanks, kid. Shame about the driver, though. Poor guy never had a chance. I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. You better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
Without anyone else to slow me down, I'll be fine.
You know, you'd probably move even faster if you dropped some of that attitude, kid. Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Sergeant, good to see Havoc Squad colors in the field. Nasty fight out here. Can't tell friend from enemy half the time. Subs just take off their uniforms and blend into the villages. Still, Fort Garnick's one of the better posts. Good for training, you know.
How long you been in the field, Sergeant?
Just about 3 years now. I don't think I'd be here if it wasn't for the instructors at the FG. Head up and see Lieutenant Forrest when you get a chance. He'll help you survive in this craziness.
Command's sending out new tactics all the time. Stay sharp out there.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Sorry to interrupt, but you're the new member of Havoc Squad, aren't you?
I'm Farn, sir. Private Farn. It's a real honor to meet you. Ord Mantell is my first post. I can't believe I'm here at the same time as Havoc Squad.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's your mission here? Why would Havoc Squad be sent to Ord Mantell?
The Separatists stole the Republic bomb, so we're here to take it back.
Whoa, sounds like dangerous stuff. I won't take up any more of your time, Sergeant. I'm sure you have lots of really important things to do.
You're dismissed, Private.
Goodbye, sir.
Yes. So if we focus our efforts on M Sector, I'm certain that... Sergeant, welcome. Welcome. Good to have you here. I'm Commander Heron Tavis, Havoc Squad's commanding officer. We're all excited to have some new blood in the unit. Let me introduce you to the other members of Havoc Squad. My second-in-command, Captain Zora, is the squad's infiltration and assassination specialist. We call her Wraith.
Sergeant.
This is Fuse, Lieutenant Vanto Bazrin. He's an expert with every type of explosive in the known galaxy.
Yes. Hello, Sergeant. Hello. Good to meet you.
And this is Needles, Lieutenant Ryler Durant. Needles is a medical genius. He's particularly adept at synthesizing powerful new combat stimulants and adrenals.
Perfection is my art, Sergeant. It will be my honor to help you perform at your very best.
And of course you met Gearbox on your way here, so that's everyone. People, this is the new Sergeant I mentioned, rank first in the Academy in Forward Assault, Search and Destroy, and Advanced Recon. It's good to have you, Sergeant.
It's a real pleasure to meet all of you.
Now, the reason we're all here... A Republic transport carrying among its cargo a ZR-57 orbital strike bomb crashed in northern Avalatan 6 days ago. Recovery units sent a team, but they were too late. Separatist forces had already stolen the transport's cargo, including the ZR-57, and fled.
Someone on our side must have tipped the Seps off.
Yes, we've considered that possibility, but we don't have time for a mole hunt. Recovering that bomb is priority one.
The ZR-57 is... Well, it's serious hardware, you know? I mean, they can pretty much vaporize this whole island. So we'd better get it back or, well, boom.
We're investigating several leads to the bomb's location, but the one I'd like you to look into, Sergeant, comes from a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis reported making an important discovery, but he's too deep to exfiltrate for a full report. Instead, you'll rendezvous with Bellis in a nearby village called Talaran. Bellis will meet you in a small alley in Talaran. Find out what he's discovered, then return to base immediately. Understood?
I'll talk to the guy.
I have one last introduction to make. This is Lieutenant Arik Jorgen, an operations officer from the Republic's Ord Mantell Infantry Command. Since we're on individual missions to search for this bomb, Lieutenant Jorgen is coordinating our efforts from here within the mission room.
All right, Sergeant. I'll be overseeing your op through the camera mounted on your armor, so I see what you see. It's activated when you leave the fort. I'll make this completely clear, rookie. When you're in the field, what I say goes. Period.
Understood, sir.
Just make your way to Talaran, meet up with Bellis, and find out what he knows without screwing anything up.
Good luck in Talaran, Sergeant. Dismissed.
Morales is KIA. That's some fine work, Sergeant. Do you think you could have taken a little longer getting to the RV point?
I got here as fast as I could.
Not fast enough, rookie. However, there is a chance you might be able to find out what Bellis learned. If you follow procedure, Bellis should have left a coded recording of his discovery in his field box, hidden somewhere inside his home in Talaran. Remember, if the Separatists know Bellis was a spy, they may already be searching his house or waiting to ambush Republic agents as they come. Stay alert. You have to get that field box from Bellis's house before the Separatists do. Double time it.
Roger that.
Jorgen out.
In my house? Is there no limit to your nerve? You barricade the town, you break into people's homes.
Are you insane? You're going to blow my husband's cover, storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Bellis isn't even here. He left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
Bellis's files and data. Give them to me. Now.
Look, Bellis told me that no Republic people would come here for anything unless he... He was... Oh, no. Can't be dead, no! Bellis risked his life every day for you! And now you've gone and gotten him killed! My poor sweet Bellis.
You can mope and complain later. I need the field box.
Why should I give it to you? You got my husband killed! All of you! You killed him!
Either you give me the field box, or you join Bellis. It's your call.
What? You're serious? The field box is over there. Take it. Just take it. You're a monster!
Think what you want.
Oh, Bellis.
Thank you.
Oh, Sergeant, hey, you're back. Good job out there in Talaran. Really nice work.
I'll take the field box you retrieved, Sergeant. And maybe next time, you could bring me a live Republic agent instead. Lieutenant Bazarin here still thinks you're mission-worthy, so he has a task for you. He'll brief you while I start decoding Bellis's intel.
Oh, yes. We found an urgent lead while you were in Talaran, Sergeant. The perfect op for our new assault specialist.
What's the assignment?
Here's what happened. This refugee comes into the fort, right? Not that unusual, but this guy says he knows about a separatist bombing. One happening today. All we got was his name, Miru. Because he was thrown out of the fort before we could get to him.
I take it this guy's intel was less than reliable, or else he'd still be here.
Bums come here every day trying to trade intel for credits. It's bogus 90% of the time, so the grunts downstairs usually chase them off.
I guess Miru could be lying, but what if he does know about the ZR-57? We can't take that risk. Anyway, we looked into it, and Miru is staying over in the refugee camp. See if you can find him there.
Yes, sir.
And while you're gone, Jorgen will decode the information from Bellis's field box. Hopefully we'll find out what the Separatists are hiding.
Now get to the refugee camp and get Miru's intel, soldier. If this bombing's happening soon, there's no time to waste.
Not this again. What, you people didn't have enough fun beating me up at the fort? You gotta come find me here, too? You're nothing but bugs in uniform, and your bosses are going to hear about it. Your bosses' bosses. All the way on Coruscant, you hear me? You're going down.
This was all just a misunderstanding, sir. Calm down.
Look, what do you want from me, huh? Because I've had enough of you people for a lifetime.
Where have the Separatists hidden the device? Where are they going to detonate it?
So, now you want the information. Well, you know, I probably could have helped a few hours ago, before that whole savage beating I got. But now, after all the trauma, I might have just forgot everything I knew about any Separatist bombings.
I bet you'd remember everything if I just hit you hard enough.
See? Now that's exactly the kind of attitude that got you people into this mess. You need to make me feel appreciated. Now, if I knew how much the Republic valued my contribution, say, with a few credits, my memory would probably be much better.
How about I just start shooting off your fingers, Meryl? That sounds fun.
Whoa, 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 hey, let's just calm down a minute here, okay? I'll help. I saw the Separatists hiding a bunch of bombs alongside the road near here. You know, setting up an ambush. I heard them say the bombs are timed to blow when some troop convoy is going past. I don't know when, but it's gotta be soon. So, are we done here? Because I got a lot of work I need to do around the camp today.
You better not be wasting my time.
Go see for yourself.
All right, Sergeant. I copied what Miru said, and this bomb situation sounds like the real thing. I want you to head for the road Miru described and locate the Separatist hidden bombs. A troop convoy is scheduled to move through the area any minute now, so you need to get those bombs defused ASAP. Double time it, soldier.
I'll move out right away.
Jorgen out.